What do you taste in this one? A little fruity, yeah. Anyone get any minerals out of this, maybe? Well, what's really exciting about this wine for me is that the 99% of Pinot Grigios that you taste out there are from a giant, what's called a co-op farm.